I think when it comes to men's mental health, I think recently it's probably been something that's brought up more commonly. Obviously, men and women both suffer from mental health issues, but men tend not to talk about it or talk less about it. It's definitely something that's on the rise to know that, you know, it's okay to speak and it's not just okay to, you know, bottle it up and try and harden up and be a man. So something that's on the rise for communication and awareness.